Hello everyone, and today we are finally getting our own truck. It's been a long time, but finally we get it. I do think I'm gonna go with a Kenworth. The W900? Yeah. Let's see, engine. Oh, probably this one. 13 speed or 10 speed. A 13 speed then. I don't have much unlocked yet, but I guess I will come. Do we go with the... Yeah, let's make the rims black. It's a nice color. I want to make it a little bit more personal, so... Oh, that looks good. Oh, I got way too many that I haven't unlocked yet. What color should I go though? I think that looks good. Yeah, that looks good. No, not this one. Wait, what? Oh, wrong button. Yeah, this looks the best. Let's get a coffee mug. The seats need to be, oh yeah, we can have that black clipboard. A bag maybe? No. Clipboard will be better though. Yeah. Standard air freshener. Oh, and a hat. Yes, this one. Anything else? No. Wheel. No, I think I'm gonna keep the standard one. Yeah, standard one. So here it is, our new truck. I kind of like it, a very nice own truck. It's not that big compared to other ones, but it should be, well, it should be able to do all the jobs that I want them to do, so. So I already called around a few companies and we found our very first job with our own truck. It's not too far away, but we are heading there right now.
Go straight on.
I'm sorry if you see me do that left and right, it's because my neck is kinda hurting. So apologize. Apologies. Not apologize. What's going on there? Isn't the traffic lights green or? No, they're not. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, that's to go left. Truck does look very neat inside. I'm gonna keep it that way. Not gonna put too many trashes inside of the truck. I did wish the dashboard was a little bit more, how should I say, digital? Yeah, I guess digital, more futuristic. But hey, we can't have everything. It has everything that it needs to have, so... This should be the place. Yep, it is. Okay. I can't remember which one it was. Huh? Where is it? My GPS says it's on the left side behind this building. So it just... Oh, there it is. Let's connect it and let's go on our very first delivery with our own truck. The more that we do of these deliveries, the more we can customize our own truck. That would be amazing. Okay, so the sound of the truck sounds really good. I like it. The sound of the truck sounds really good, especially when you do engine brake. Sounds really good, the engine brake. Oh, that's like what is it called? Cascadia? That's the one that I wanted to get first, but then I decided to go with the Kenworth. Because in my opinion, the Kenworth is a little bit more most that you can do. When are we out of the city, though? I want to get to the highway. Oh, this light is taking a long time. Hey, stay there. And the windows closed because it's getting a little bit too loud in the cabin. Actually, pretty nice speed for this kind of truck. It's kind of a speedy boy, isn't it? This one. But yeah, finally, no more bosses. We are now our own boss and we can do deliveries whenever we want and what we want. So that's amazing. Yeah, this is a better view. I couldn't see the traffic lights. I couldn't duck far enough down. See? All good though. Wait, don't come in front of me. Question for you guys, when do you guys want to see these kind of videos? It's the roleplay series. As for now, I got Tuesday, Thursdays and Saturdays as an upload agenda. Do you want to see more? Do you want to see less? Let me know in the comments, because right now I'm doing 3 roleplay videos a week, and I don't know if it's maybe too much or two less. Let me know, please. Let me know what you guys think. I will take it in suggestion or in consideration. Yeah, my dictionary is not working correctly tonight. Oh, I almost forgot to ask, would you guys want to see... One second, please. Would you guys want to see me live stream Euro Truck or American Truck Simulator? Could be something interesting, could be not. Let me know. Trying to figure some things out, what the people want, the viewers, you.
Straight on.
Wait, what is going on here? Am I supposed to go to the left or straight? I think I need to go to the left. Yep, okay, to the left. What is this person doing? Was he brake checking me? What the hell? I think we have arrived at our destination, or at least very soon. I don't see it on the map yet, but I think we are super close. Oh, wait, there it is. Clutch work was not good there. I tend to release the clutch a bit too quick on a truck.
We are finished.
Well, that's easy parking. Well, there we go. That was our very first job with our own truck.